insurance companies the next financial institutions to fall? Lincoln Financial's credit default swaps, which are insurance against their bonds of failure, have gone up consistently over the last 2 weeks. This is a concerning move when it comes to financial institutions, and now the insurance agencies are potentially at risk. Lincoln Financial, MetLife, who knows who else? But this is concern, and the credit default swap market is saying this is something we have an issue with.